in Chihuahua in 1903. On a sarape out under a tree, he was so fat he could almost not see. He could eat 12 tacos when he was only 3. Pancho, Pancho López, the pride of old Mexico. When he was 7, he could shoot his gun, ride on his burro till the day it is done. But when there's work to do, why, Pancho, he run. He go out a-grinning to sleep in the sun. Pancho, Pancho López, you lazy son of a gun. Come the revolution and Pancho he gets sore. He go with Pancho Villa to fight in the war. But Pancho he don't like this risky chore. He come back to Chihuahua and he sleeps some more. Pancho, Pancho López, he lie in the sun and snore. When he wake up, he's sleeping all done. The wet back movement have just begun. So he pack his guitar, the son of a gun, and he come to California to follow the sun. Pancho, Pancho López, he swim across the Rio Grande. Pancho, he work till he almost drop. Out in the fields, he pick up the crop. So he come to Olvera Street and he open up a taco stand and his troubles they stop. Pancho, Pancho López, the king of Olvera Street. So if you're ever in Los Angeles, come to Olvera Street and there he is, selling his tacos and his beans with cheese. Old Chihuahua, it was never like this. Pancho, Pancho López, the king of Olvera.